Artificial intelligence, or in short AI, has numerous applications in medical science, and most of the advanced hospitals are already using it. Pilot projects and limited deployments are popping up all over the industry. So, how did this artificial intelligence become key to patient care? Well, let's look into it. This is PAM, the patient-centered analytical learning machine. It represents a very new way of interacting with data in healthcare. It can collect all the patient data and analyze in depth, find connections within so that it can diagnose any disease faster, predict outcome finding, alternative treatment with lesser side effects, and also helps in telecommunication with doctors in remote area. We are sure to see more faces of AI in the future, and with curious minds, let's welcome them. If you liked this video, please like and share, subscribe for more, and this is Rida.